Hello, my dear students. Good afternoon. Welcome back for the next lecture. Today we will do some numericals based on electric dipole. These are the basic numericals. I have written three numericals here. Let's do one by one. See the first one. Two point charges plus 3 microcoulomb and minus 3 microcoulomb are located 20 centimeter apart in vacuum. So they are, this is a minus 3 microcoulomb charge, this is a plus 3 microcoulomb charge, say this is a, this is B. I am writing minus here and plus 3, plus 3 here, minus 3 here, just like electric dipole. So this is the A point, this is the B point. What is the separation distance between them? It is 20 centimeter. What is the electric field at the midpoint O of the line AB joining the charges? A or B could join current could be center mid O point. So we have to find the electric field density at O. So let's do. We know that electric field density at O will be given as electric field density at O because of A plus electric intensity at O because of B. So let's find EOA. More of it. Electric field intensity at O because of A. We have the formula electric field intensity Q upon 4 pi epsilon naught R square. So we have Q upon 4 pi epsilon naught OA square. What is Q? 3 into 10 raised to minus 6. What is 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught? 9 into 10 raised to power 9. And what is OA? O is 10 centimeters. 10 into 10 raised to minus 2 whole square. Convert everything into SI units. Centimeter ko meter mein convert kar le. Micro. Micro coulomb kitna hota? 10 raised to minus 6 coulomb hota. 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught ki value kitni hoti, 9 into 10 raised to power 9. So you can solve it. 9 3 27, 10 raised to power 9 minus 6. What is this? 10 raised to power minus 1 whole square. Kitna hai? 27, 10 raised to power 3, 10 raised to power minus 2. Ye upar jayega to kitna ho jayega? 27 into 10 raised to power 5. Newton per coulomb. This is the electric field at O because of A. And what's the direction of this? Because this is a positive charge, the electric field will be readily outwards, each side. This is electric field at O because of A. Similarly, electric field at O because of B. How much will it be? It will be same. See, charge is minus 3. तो अगर हम मॉड निकालो तो आंसर क्या आएगा? सेम वही आएगा, ई ओ ए के बराबर ही आएगा. एंड दिस इज अगेन इक्वल्स टू 27 इनटू 10 रेस्ट टू पावर 5 न्यूटन पर कूलम, और यू कैन से 2.7 10 रेस्ट टू पावर 6 न्यूटन पर कूलम. साइंटिफिक नोटेशन से लिखेंगे 2.7 10 रेस्ट टू पावर 6 न्यूटन पर कूलम. दिस आर साइंटिफिक नोटेशंस. 2.7. नाउ व्हाट्स द डायरेक्शन ऑफ दिस इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड? It is negative charge. तो electric field क्या चाहिएगी इसकी? इस साइड. Negative के कारण कहाँ आएगी? Negative के कारण इस साइड आएगी. तो here it is. This is electric field of O because of B. Both are in same direction and both are in equal in magnitude. तो what is the magnitude of this? तो what is electric field at O? We will simply add them. Subtract नहीं करेंगे. क्या करेंगे? एड करेंगे. क्यों करेंगे एड? क्योंकि दोनों की डायरेक्शन सेम है, इस साइड है. पॉजिटिव कारण इस साइड है, नेगेटिव के कारण भी इसी साइड है. तो वी विल एड देम. इट इज 2.7 10 रेज टू पावर 6 प्लस 2.7 10 रेज टू पावर 6. द आंसर इज 5.4 10 रेज टू पावर 6 न्यूटन पर कूलम. दिस इज द मैग्नीट्यूड. This is the magnitude of the electric field. 4.4 5.4 10 raised to the power 6 newton per coulomb. So what's the direction of this electric field? Net. This is the net direction. It is along OB, or you can say towards negative charge. This is the answer of the first part, A part. Do charges le liye, center of electric field nikal liye. We have the formula Q upon 4 pi epsilon naught R square. And this is the magnitude. What's the direction of it? It is along OB. This is also along OB. Negative charge ke karan bhi same magnitude, same distance will be same. Charges bhi equal in opposition. So simply hum add kar denge. And the direction bhi kya hogi along OB. So this is electric. So what's our answer? Electric field is 5.4 10 raised to power 6 newton per coulomb. This is electric field at O, and it is along OB towards the negative charge. This is the first case, A. Let's do the second part. If a negative charge of magnitude this much is placed at this point, what is the force experienced by it? Well, see, this question is actually based on the electric field intensities. You can do this with the help of dipole also, because this is minus 3 and this is plus 3. You can use direct the formula. But it is better to use concepts to solve it. So I am not using the formula of electric dipole. I am using the concept behind it. Simply the electric field intensity. Concept behind electric field intensity, or you can superposition principle of electric field intensities. Now if the charge Q is kept over the point O, so what will be the force? Now, what is the force? When a charge Q is kept in the electric field, the force experienced is given by F equals to QE. Now, the B part. So what is the force experienced? It is QE. So what is the charge? Minus 5 into 10 raised to power 1.5 10 raised to minus 9 coulomb. 1.5 into 10 raised to minus 9 coulomb. What is electric field? 5.4 10 raised to power 6. Now we say multiply kar lo then. Multiply karne pe you will get an answer. 8.1 10 raised to power minus 3 newton. This is the magnitude of the force. And what's the direction? Kyunki charge kaun sa hai? Negative charge rakha hai humne. To agar hum yahan negative charge rakhenge to kahan jayega? से माइनस क्यों रखा है? तो नेगेटिव चार्ज मैंने पिछले लेक्चर्स में बताया कि नेगेटिव चार्ज ऑलवेज मूव्स टुवर्ड्स अपोजिट टू द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड. पॉजिटिव चार्ज मूव्स अलोंग विद द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड, नेट इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड, और यू कैन से नेगेटिव चार्ज जो होता है उसके अपोजिट चलता है. तो माइनस क्यू चार्ज इस साइड नहीं जाएगा. दिस इज द डायरेक्शन ऑफ द फोर्स. दैट इज अलोंग ओए. दिस इज द आंसर. This is the magnitude of the force and this is the direction of the force. This is the magnitude of the electric field or its direction, its side. Force ki its side hai, kyunki charge negative hai. Now let's do question number 2. Numerical 2. An electric dipole with dipole moment 4 into 10 raised to power 9 coulomb meter is aligned at 30 degrees with the direction of uniform electric field. What is given? Dipole moment is given. We are doing question number 2. What is dipole moment? 4 into 10 raised to minus 9 coulomb meter. Mod is given. And what is the angle? 30 degrees. With the direction of electric field. And what is the magnitude of electric field? 5 into 10 raised to power 4 newton per coulomb. Calculate the magnitude of the torque acting on the dipole. So what is the torque? Torque, nikala hai. Dusra kya hai sir? Find the potential energy. So these numericals are simply based over the formulas. So what is the torque? Torque of formula kya hota hai? It's PE sine theta. What's the value of P? 4 into 10 raised to minus 9. What is the value of E? 5 into 10 raised to the power 4 sine. What is 30? theta is 30 degrees. What is sine 30? 5, 4, 8, 20. 10 raised to the power minus 9 plus 4. What is sine 30? Sine 30 is 1 by 2. Correct? You get 10 into 10 raised to the power minus 5. Better to say 1.0 into 10 raised to the power minus 4 Newton meter. What's the unit of torque? Newton meter. Force into distance. So this is the magnitude of the torque. 1.0 10 raised to the power minus 4 Newton meter. Very simple. Just use the formula and put the values. And keep it in mind, okay, everything should be in SI units. Sab kuch SIs mein hona chahiye. Aapne seedha values put karo and solve karo. Next step, what is the potential energy of this? What is the formula of potential energy? What is the formula of potential energy? It's very simple. Jab angle diya ho, to potential energy ka formula kya hota hai? It is U, which is equals to minus PE cos theta. Single angle is given. कि जो dipole है उसको electric field के साथ कितने angle पर रखा गया? 30 degrees पर रखा गया. तो use simple this formula. उसको ना हम इधर move कर रहे हैं ना उधर move कर रहे हो. Torque हो रहा है, torque से वो move करेगा. But what is the potential energy at that location? So it is given by this formula. Again you can use the same formula. Minus 4 into 10 raised to power minus 9. What is electric field? 5 into 10 raised to power 4 Newton per coulomb and cos 30 degrees. What is the angle with electric field? Theta is 30 degrees. So use the value of cos 30. That is minus 20 into 10 raised to minus 9 plus 4. What is the value of cos 30? Root 3 by 2. So here is minus 10 into 10 raised to power minus 5 into root 3. What's the value of root 3? 1.732 10 raised to power minus 5. Solve it, we get minus 17.32 10 raised to minus 5 joules. 17.32 into 10 raised to power minus 5 joules. Or you can say this is equals to minus 1.732 into 10 raised to the power minus 4 joules. Scientific notations mean 1.732 10 raised to the power minus 4 joules. This is the answer. What is the unit of potential energy? Joules. Simple. We have done two numericals. Let's take the third one. So second variable is totally based on the formula. Use the formula and put the values in SI units. What is the third form? Third numerical. See here. Electric dipole of dipole moment. Dipole moment is given. Third numerical. An electric dipole of dipole moment. What is dipole moment? 5 into 10 raised to minus 8 coulomb meter. It's not centimeter. It is coulomb meter. And it is aligned in a uniform electric field. What is electric field? 2 into 10 raised to power 4 Newton per coulomb. It is aligned. See, aligned. Aligned means electric field upar aise hai. So electric dipole bhi aise hi hai. Isi ke saath aligned like this. It means what is initial angle? 0 degrees. It means theta 1 is 0 degrees. Calculate the work required to hold the dipole at 60 degrees with the direction of electric field. अगर हम इसे 60 degree पे hold करना चाहते हैं, अगर हम इसको यहाँ पे hold करना चाहते हैं, कितना degrees पे? 60 degrees पे. It means we have to do some work. उसको यहाँ से यहाँ लेके आना है, इस side लेके आना है. तो what is theta 1? 0 degrees. पहले 0 degrees पे था. अब उसको कहाँ लेके आना है? 60 डिग्री पे लाना है, उसको होल्ड करना है. तो वी हैव टू डू सम वर्क. Calculate the work required to hold the dipole at 6 degrees with the direction of electric field. So we have done a formula. Work done is equals to potential energy equals to minus PE cos theta 2 minus cos theta 1. We have read this formula. Put the values. What is P here? 5 into 10 raised to minus 8. What is electric field? 2 into 10 raised to power 4. Everything should be in SI units. 5 into 10 raised to minus 8, 2 into 10 raised to power 4. Cos. What is theta 2? Final angle, 60 degrees. What is the initial angle? 0 degrees. Because starting we were 0 degrees pe tha. Theta 1 is 0. Uske baad yahan se usko yahan leke. So theta 2 is 60 degrees, theta 1 is 0 degrees. 5 to the 10. 10 raised to the minus 8 plus 4. What is cos 60? Cos 60 is 1 by 2. And what is cos 0? Cos 0 is 1. What's the answer? Minus 10 into 10 raised to power minus 4. And it is minus 1 by 2. Minus means cancels 2. This. Answer is 5 into 10 raised to power minus 4 joules. So we have to do this much amount of work to hold the dipole at an angle of 6 degrees by bringing it from 0 degrees. क्योंकि पहले वो 0 degree भी था, अब हम उसको 6 degree लेके आ रहे हैं. अगर ये पहले 6 degree भी होता, तो we have used other formula. This one. Minus PE cos theta. लेकिन ये पहले 0 degree भी था, अब उसको हम 6 degree लेके आ रहे हैं. It means we have to do some work to hold it at 6 degree. तो हमें कुछ काम करना पड़ेगा उसको यहां से यहां लाने के लिए. दिस इज द अमाउंट ऑफ वर्क. सी वी हैव अ पॉजिटिव वर्क, वी हैव टू डू पॉजिटिव वर्क. यहां से यहां लाना अगेंस्ट द टॉर्क. टॉर्क कैसे होगा? तो हमें अगेंस्ट द टॉर्क लाना है. वी हैव टू डू वर्क एंड दिस वर्क इज डन बाय द सम एक्सटर्नल एजेंसी. दैट्स व्हाई द आंसर इज पॉजिटिव. तो वी हैव डन थ्री न्यूमेरिकल्स टुडे. Thank you very much. That's all for today.